Let's take a look at the all-new Alto Stealth Wireless, also known as the Mark II version. I'm going to hook it up with a Dana DJ Prime Go and the all-new Alto TS4 speakers, in this case the 15s. I do have the subs down here, but we won't be using those today for this demo. However, if you wanted to use this system with your own subs and tops combination, you could do so very easily by just popping the receivers into each of your two subs. And then just run your short cable from your sub up to your top, therefore eliminating the big long cable that has to come from the decks down and across the floor on either side. The one that always gets in the way and is very easily tripped over. Underneath here we've got the UDG fold-out table. Very, very handy indeed. Very portable. Just collapses in on itself. Really easy. Wheels on it. Set it up in 30 seconds. Big fan of that myself. And up top we've got the Shobe DJ Gig Bar Move plus ILS doing its thing. All of which is in stock and available here at Audio Level DJ Store in our new premises at Unit 36 in Mollusca Enterprise Park. So let's get this unboxed, see what it's all about. So a few of the key features of the Alto Stealth Wireless is the range, 200 feet or 61 meters. There's over 100 UHF channels to select from, and there's no compromise in audio quality. That's massive. Quite a few other things on there as well, but they are the main ones to note. Take a look inside then. Get your manuals as expected. And here we are. So we have our transmitter. Are two receivers for each speaker. You can also buy these individually as a sort of add-on if you want to use with more than two speakers out of the box. So the transmitter, around the back we have combi XLR quarter inch jack connections, always good to see there. The supply plugs for the transmitter and the two receivers, the length on the cable, very generous. So when it comes to hooking the receivers up with our speakers, we can keep the cable tacked around our pole and right down to our power supply. You won't be short on length there. Very good indeed. And the receivers themselves, we've got this little bolt here, and on the TS4s you have the hole with the thread, and we can actually mount the receiver directly onto the speaker, so that's not going anywhere. Nice and safe and secure and hidden out of sight if your speaker doesn't have somewhere to mount it to. In the box you've also got these sticky adhesives. So we'll just flip the speaker back around, take a look from the front. You can see it's all nice, neat, tidy. Everything's hidden and we are set up. Extremely easy to do, very straightforward. Just before I grab the camera here, I've done a bit of a sound check, and I have to say I'm very impressed with this setup, this system indeed. It's excellent. The level of volume, the stereo panning that the track I'm going to play has, you know, elements jumping from speaker to speaker, it's all there. The quality, it's, you wouldn't notice the difference between using this or going with your traditional standard high quality audio cables from your mixer, DJ, controller to your speakers. I for one will 100% be using this at each and every mobile gig that I'm doing from here on out. I won't be running that big long cable anymore. If I'm going with subs and tops, I'll just do that connection like I mentioned earlier. If it's just the tops like we're doing here, that's it, we are wireless, baby. So I'll just give you a bit of a sound demonstration here. It's always hard to get this across in videos in terms of, you know, demos of sound on YouTube and Facebook. If you've got headphones on or a decent pair of speakers, you might pick some of these things up if you're watching on your TV or phone, tablet, whatever. You're not really going to get the point of what I'm describing here, but just take my word for it, it is excellent. If you're in the market for this type of thing, or something you've been thinking about doing and eliminating those big long cable runs and being able to have your speakers wide and far and even maybe more than two speakers in a setup, this is a no-brainer. can't recommend it enough, and I haven't even took it out on the road yet. You know, just initial impressions are outstanding. So yeah, for me, it's a big thumbs up. So let's just have a quick listen here. Hopefully, I maybe heard that little percussive, shimmery thing happening over in that speaker and then bouncing to there. Yeah. Excellent. Nothing else to say. Fantastic. That is the Alto Stealth Wireless. Available here at Audio Level DJ Store.